that we have been celebrating the linguistic diversity of India with a program Bhasha Sangam. Language for the day is Odia. I'm here to speak a few words on the language Odia. The language Odia, formerly romanized as Odia, is a classical Indo-Aryan language spoken predominantly by the Odia people in the Indian state of Odisha. It is the official language in Odisha, and it is also spoken in parts of West Bengal, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, and Andhra Pradesh. Odia is one of the many official languages of India. It is the official language of Odisha and the second official language of Jharkhand. The language is also spoken by a sizable population of at least 1 million people in Chhattisgarh. Odia is the sixth Indian language to be designated a classical language in India on the basis of having a long literary history and not having borrowed extensively from other languages. So here we are to learn the language Odia. Are you all ready? Very good. So to say hello, we say namaskar. I would request teachers also to repeat after me. Hello, namaskar. For what is your name? Apananka nama kona? Apananka nama kona? To say my name is Rashri, I would say Mora nama Rajasri. You tell your name. You tell your name. Mora nama Rajasri. And for how are you? Apana kemiti achanti? Apana kemiti achanti? And to say I am fine, mu bhala achi. Quite similar to Bengali language and Assamese. So you here we speak only in Odia. Namaskar. Apananka nama kona? Mora nama Rajasri. Apana kemiti achanti? Next. For I am fine. Mu bhala achi.
Namaskar.
Namaskar. Tumo nama kona?
Mo nama Samanvita. Au tomo na?
Mo nama Sara Mahapatra.
Tome kemiti acho?
Mu bhala achi. Au tome kemiti acho?
Mu bhi bhala achi, Sara.
Au tome ko vidyalaya re padha?
Mu Bal Bharati public school re padhe. Au tome?
Oh, mu bhi sei vidyalaya re padhe. Au tome ko thi ruha?
Mu CBSE Board re ruhe. Au tome Sara?
Mu Kharghar re ruhe.
Toma ghare au kie kie ruhanti?
मो घरे मो मा पापा आउ मो रुहे आउ तम घरे
मो घरे मो मा पापा मो आउ मो छोटो भाई भी रुहे
ओ
तु जानिचु मो छोटो भाई भी एही विद्यालय रे पढ़े
एटा त भलो कथा